she also works.
Welcome to the vlog. My name's Aidyn, and me and my sister are gonna explain what we're doing today.
Okay.
Oh my god, you have a visitor. Ella, what are we doing today?
Going to the movie.
And you guys should come along because it's gonna be cool and fun. Because that's what we are, cool and fun. So stick around. Say goodbye. See ya in the car.
Before we even go to the movie, what does everyone like about the first movies? Obviously, this is a prequel, so it came before it.
I like Jennifer Lawrence. Okay, guys. Say hi.
Peace.
Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, welcome to the freaking vlog. Guys, okay.
Don't trip.
We're going to see the Hunger Games freaking movie, and we're going to see Rachel Zegler, and it's going to be fun. Oh, yeah, Ella's seen it. Ella's already seen it. Ella, you're eating right now.
Why am I eating?
Because you are. Thinking you can have mine. Ella, what are you gonna get?
Water.
I'm gonna get a slushie. Everybody looks to the left. Oh my god, the flash is on me. We are walking to the movie theater. We are walking.
Past the cars.
She can.
Look at Tarzan.
Someone living with type 2 diabetes?
God,
I want to keep it real and talk about some risks. With type 2 diabetes, you have a
heart attack. We need to get our refill when the time comes.
Yeah,
since
yeah, it's
too simple. I think Dad should. He hasn't seen
it. They put you
on the phone. We'll be done. No.
That was
us if we were always talking about my eyes.
Your middle name was Danger.
Somehow everything feels good in a place like this.
We're gonna watch the movie and see you after the movie. We just watched it and it was really good.
I left, but I'm in the
trees. She's a mystery.
I don't know that song.
Snow falling over the city.
What's the reason why she's in the movie?
We just got back from the movie and it was really good. And now I'm here with my dog. Say hey, buddy. I don't know if all of you guys out there have seen it, so I don't want to say anything. I always liked Rachel Zegler. Like, she's so freaking amazing. And like, seeing her in this, I was like, yeah. Because I love her so much. And now I love her even more. But guys, just because the vlog is coming to an end doesn't mean the fun has to stop. So right now, I think we gotta dance.
5, 6, 7, 8. But again, I know the crazy visions of me and I'm leaving Tennessee.
See you next time.